Dracula.
Did we meet resistance at Brela?
We are betrayed at Brela. I do not recognize their colors, but the castle is invaded by vampire soldiers.
What colors do they wear?
Black with white trim.
That is the livery of Styria. Camilla has made her move.
What was that?
I'm not sure. Do we have anyone left loyal to us?
There is a pitched battle in the main hall. I gathered about a dozen more on my way up there. They're outside.
Then we go downstairs, Isaac. Nobody takes my castle from me.
Your son is here.
Alucard has entered the castle.
And a woman who stinks of magic. And a hunter. To your study. Behind me, Dracula. They will not reach you while I live.
You would give your mortal life to preserve my immortal one?
To save your genius, your knowledge, and your will, without question. I am just a forge master. Yours is the wisdom of ages.
You are the greatest of your people, Isaac. You have a soul, I think. Perhaps that is more valuable to the world to come than a dusty collection of books and apparatus. Or perhaps you simply deserve a better fate than to die instead of me.
I choose my death as I chose my life.
Then I regret only that I have taken a choice for you.
No! Dracula! No!